it's a dangerous job, and we work through it. But there's an extra layer of danger here, and the sailors have performed well. They have saved civilian lives. I can't count how many people we've saved at this point. It's hard to count something that didn't happen because we saved them. And that's an important message, I think, that needs to get out there.
People really understand just kind of how deadly serious it is what we're doing, and how you know, under threat the ships continue to be. I mean, the Houthis are shooting every day. Our ships remain under threat every day, and we're doing a great job defending ourselves, great job defending the force, but it is relentless.
We have pretty high confidence that we know for a fact the Houthis have also gotten training to target maritime shipping and target U.S. warships as well. Currently have pretty high confidence that not only is Iran providing financial support, but they're providing intelligence support as well. And then finally, the one that gets most of the news is the kinetic support that they provide, the weapons.